live in LA, and I love eating burgers. Best burgers. Best burgers. Burgers. Best burgers. Best burgers. Burgers.
Kinda smashed. Completely fine. Just has to taste good. I asked Alexa how to hold a burger the other day, and she said to put your pinkies under. So that's what we're gonna try. Kinda feels weird. It's got cheese, really thin patty, pickles, and some ketchup. We're at Munchbox in Chatsworth, kind of far from LA, but not that far. But
it's in LA.
Yeah, sort of.
That's exciting.
Let's take a bite.
I save up on my
order. This is a low-priced burger, and it's really good. It's classic.
Oh, right.
Pickles are really good. I like that the patty is super thin, because it's not as meaty, you know, as some other burgers. I'm gonna enjoy this. These fries are good.
Classic fries, skinny.
And these fries are good.
I don't know how you feel about the Munchbox now that you ate the whole burger in a second.
Oh my gosh, it's so good. I would definitely come back here.
Yeah,
I think I'm holding it upside down now. Hi guys, today we are at Wahlburgers. This is kind of like, it's on Sunset. So guys, I don't know if you know the history of Wahlburgers, but I guess there are two actors, they're brothers, and their last name is Wahlberg. Can't remember their names.
You got Marky Mark and Danny.
You got Mark and Danny Wahlberg, and they made a reality TV show. I'm not really sure what the whole story is. They made a reality TV show about the Wahlberg family. And I guess they opened up these burger places while they were filming.
What burger did you get?
A small burger and I added lettuce. Looks good.
See your first bite in that small burger.
Well, I gotta put ketchup on.
Am I still good back here, guys? Yeah.
That is a good burger. The bun's good. The bun is really good. It's like a Hawaiian bread bun. The patty's good. Looks like they squished it themselves. Melded all the meat together themselves. The lettuce is great. I love how it's shredded. I always love when they do that at restaurants. The fries are delicious. I love thin fries. I also love thin fries.
I just love fries.
Yeah, they're not too soggy. They're good. It's a really good burger. Great.
Alright, I got a double decker. It's like the double version of your burger because this is 2 3-ounce patties. And then I got it with a gluten-free bun.
You've got mustard in your beard?
That's funny because I don't have a beard.
Yay. Yeah, you do.
This is excellent. That is a good bun. That is a really good bun.
Try the fries.
I like the cheese too. They call it government cheese.
Try the fries. So guys, decided to be outside of the restaurant on Sunset Plaza, a very well-known street across the world. We're at Connie and Ted's. This is our burger. Everyone say happy birthday to my dad.
This is a thick patty, and it's juicy.
All right, let's take a bite.
It's delicious.
This is an expensive burger if you didn't already guess.
Wallagub. In this burger, pickles, lettuce, Thousand Island, and caramelized onions.
How does it stack up compared to past burgers?
Cheese.
Lots of good cheese. It's got the Hook's cheddar cheese, I think, right? It's called the Hook Burger?
Yeah.
The Hook's Burger?
Aged cheddar.
Aged cheddar.
Pretty good.
Love it? Considering the size of it, you're doing pretty good.
I live in LA, and I love eating burgers. Best burgers. Best burgers. 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 Burgers.